know, the strange thing about me is I came up in a church. I came up in a church, and I was in a church from age 5 to 21, and I didn't know the Lord. I wouldn't even say it. But I was in the church, but I sung in the choir. And so God started drawing me to himself, and in my church, they always preached about either rapture or dying. And I didn't know which one was going to get me first. But they used to sing all these songs, and I was in a choir, so God started drawing me at the end with these songs. And so one of the songs was, "Are You Ready?" They kind of went like this. "Are you ready? Are you ready for the coming of the Lord? Are you ready? Are you ready for the coming of the Lord? Be also ready. You know not the day."
Y'all, 21 years old, I've been saved ever since.